ان شاء الله تعالى we have finished that homework ان شاء الله. I'm going to call it, they told me it's time, so it's definitely time now. Homework ان شاء الله is third verb. Third verb, I'll just record it now. I'll say it three times, you can say it with me. You can teach yourself ان شاء الله. Three words, go back, three words, go back. You can teach yourself the verb yourself ان شاء الله. Just only the first one you need to know, فاعل. When you look at فاعل, you're on page number 30. You see فاعل has two masters. There's فعال and مفاعلة. فعال and مفاعلة. Just for convenience, we're only going to say فعال. فاعل يفاعل فعالا. But you must remember in your mind مفاعلة. But I find that if you add both to the scale, it gets confusing. Meaning what if you say فاعل يفاعل فعالا مفاعلة مفاعل مفاعل فاعل تفاعل. It gets a bit confusing. Second thing, there's a typo also on the اسم المفعول. It's not ينفاعل. Then you get the تنوين in the middle of a word, we're kidding. It must be a ميم. مفاعل. اسم المفعول there. The ya must be a meme with a dhamma on top. Meaning what the word is? Mufa'alun. And then we need the end. Mufa'alun. It's like mufa'ilun, but it's mufa'alun. Just correct that, inshallah. Mufa'alun. The ism maf'ul is mufa'alun. So it's still three times, inshallah. Verb number three. فاعل فاعل يفاعل فعالا مفاعل مفاعل فاعل لا تفاعل فاعل again فاعل يفاعل فعالا مفاعل مفاعل فاعل لا تفاعل again فاعل فاعل يفاعل فعالا مفاعل مفاعل فاعل لا تفاعل. You'll find it relatively easy to memorize because it has the same pattern as the second verb. Second verb has a shadda, فاعل, it has a mad, فاعل. يفاعل, يفاعل. Are you with me? Okay, obviously the master is different, but مفاعل, 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 مفاعل. They're the same pattern, so just memorize this well for homework. So not much homework, inshallah, but try to get your verb strong. Try to get verb two strong, and I try to start working on verb number three. Okay, so inshallah, practice now. As I leave, you can practice with each other, inshallah, but try to practice now at least five times each to each other, inshallah. We'll see you later, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. No, just the first line, just for Allah. Just the first line. That's verb number three. Just the first. When I say the first line, I just want you to be able to say it smoothly. And say all the second ones smoothly. Both pages of second line, second one, say it smoothly from memory, inshallah. That's all you must do for next week. Come next week, next week's camp. My brother joining, inshallah, but the week afterwards. So next week, you have an event here, sister event here. It's been moved to here, the fragrance event. So you have no more class, but you have a breakfast event with the ladies. And we have camp, whoever's coming to camp, we'll see you on camp, inshallah. You're not camping, you have the Sunday off, inshallah. See you later. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.